Okay, so first off, making animations nighttime is bad. No, I'm not racist. Seriously, look at this. Like, what the frick is this pixelated mess? Anyways, I suggest making your animation daytime. It may look smoother on your screen, but once you record and post it, sorry to disappoint you. Yes, I like it when it's dark, and there's just light elements like this with this axe, and it's red and yellow lights up, it makes it look cool, I don't know. But when it's daytime, not much cool, but it'll look smoother in the video. So what I'm trying to say is make your animations daytime. I know making it night sets the mood, but it won't be looking smooth. Let's make a short animation and see the differences between day and night. This is how it looks at nighttime. It sets the mood, but it sucks. But for daytime, it looks smooth. Just suck it up that you couldn't make it night so it looks at you. Good luck wasting your time away learning how to make cool Roblox animations.